Hello students, so in this question, first here we see that radius in